Thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
A moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested. How is she? She will recover.
Donnelly, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambert is in your debt.
And Diggs will have to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
Thank you. send the engines there for you to recover.
Come quickly!
The look of these assholes.
Attention, passengers! All trains are being diverted to Central Station. I repeat,
I need to get to the Central Station.
Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
Thank you. told you not to disturb me!
If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence.
Questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starek's banker. I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do you attempt not to destroy modern medicine and the London transportation network?
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on the city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
Thank you.